was away. Since you've been here.
Right, okay, guys. Thank you so much. I apologise for the technical difficulties we've actually had. We've had a little bit of a problem, but we've now managed to sort out the issue. Unfortunately, Freak has now left us. We do appreciate everything he did tonight. Thank you so much, Mr. Freak. I am now joined by my... How can I put this? My bad nightmare. It's Mr. Hush. How you doing?
Yeah, hello, Tomo. I'm looking forward to this. I mean, you have a bit of history, so let's see what we can... do with this stream.
Yes, let's see what we can do. Right, this I don't know what's going on with the actual because the my leaderboard keeps on changing all over the place. I think we've got a few problems. We got a safety car again. What's on earth has happened now?
I think someone might have spun.
Okay, right, let's see if we can try and sort this problem. So at the moment, as it stands, Soggy Salmon is leading the race on our tyres. I've got LSU Dave in second in the medium tyres, and we've got Eagle in third place from all the way in the back of the grid in the Ferrari and the hard tyres. He's done a very contested win. Revenge is in fourth place, Slytherin in fifth, Moggs in sixth, Brad in seventh, Stygian in eighth, Pazuzu in ninth, Alco Sense in tenth, Van Giesen in 11th, Michael in 12th. No, I will not call him that name. I'm sorry, I can't just tell him to. I just can't bring myself to do it. Merlin in 13th, Fruitboy in 14th, Footy Master 15th, Zicky 16th, and Yuzkin in 17th. Is that what you've got there, Mr. Hush?
No, I've got a Red Bull 1-2.
You got a Red Bull 1-2? No, that's definitely not right. No,
come on, you blue balls.
I don't know what on earth is going on there, because it shouldn't be a Red Bull 1-2. So I don't know what on earth has happened there, because I've got a completely different VIN to you, so I might actually have to come out of this and go back into it. Right, okay, I'll tell you what, let's come out of this, and I'll jump back in. So hold on a minute.
Always.
So it might be me, I'm not too sure. In the meantime, if you take it away, and I'm sure you can cope with yourself, because you're a big lad.
I am a big lad. I'll take from here while you rejoin. So we have a Rebel 1-2. Stygian pitted under the first safety car. We've got his teammate, RSF1. Pazuzu in second. I don't know how you say it, okay?
Pazuzu!
yeah.
Just call him Milsey. Just call him Milsey.
Yeah, I'll call him Milsey. I'll call you Mr. Takeaway as well while I'm at it.
Hey!
We've got Mr. Dave in fourth on the mediums, Eagle fifth on the hards, Fruitboy is sixth on the hards, Zilla seventh, also on the hards, Slytherin eighth on the hards, Morgs ninth on the hards, Cybad 10th on the hards. Then we've got some medium runners of Alco Saints and GZen, I think. Then we've got Mr. Hunt, who spun, I think that caused the first safety car. He's in 13th on the hards. Just I Merlin, he's on mediums in 14th. Footy Master is in 15th on the hards. Zekel is 16th on the mediums. Yuzkin is on hards in 17th.
I leave you for 5 seconds, you can't even do it.
It's his names.
Unbelievable. Oh, right, okay, let the professionals take over, right, for goodness sake, it's what we have to put up with. Right, okay, so Stygian, okay, here we go. Stygian, he is leading the race. He actually started in second place. He's on the hard tyres. Now his teammate is sitting in second place. Will there be team orders between the two Red Bulls? Not too sure. Right, here we go. So Stygian's about to start the lap. Milsey right behind him. And then we've got Soggy Salmon in third. NFC Dave in fourth in the Alfa Romeo. Eagles is starting in fifth. He's in the Ferrari. He's doing a pretty good job. Right, Footy Master's got a 5 second time penalty. Just collided with Money. Right, here goes Stygian. He gets a great start. But the sun is Milsey. Soggy Salmon's all over the gearbox of Milsey. He's going to go straight past him. This is going to be absolutely fantastic. We're going out to turn one. And there's Stygian's doing all Oh, you can. Look at Salmon. He's trying his best, and he does get past Millsy. Absolutely fantastic getting into second place in the McLaren. Unbelievable. And there's Benjamin would say, what a move, as he goes past. And see Dave in fourth. The Eagle in fifth. Look at Frivenzilla. He's gone all the way down to seventh place. He went for a move. What a move down the other Ferrari in the Aston Martin. Moves up to sixth place, but he comes through by in seventh. He's not going to let that go, but unfortunately, he just backs off. This is better racing now, and unfortunately, let's have a look and see what happens. Now, Alcatraz is in 10th place. Moggs in 11th. He's having a battle here. But this is very interesting because Soggy Salmon got a great...
Jesus Christ.
Great battle there from... Got a nice little slipstream there on Millsy. Millsy's all the way down to 5th place. Oh, my goodness gracious me. Right, Revencilla, he's having a look round the outside of Millsy. Millsy, this is going to be unbelievable.
No, not for this corner. No.
Nicely done there. But Revenge has ripped in the gearbox in Millsy. Millsy with 13 lap old medium, hard tyres. And these guys are on younger, fresher, Revenge is on one lap old hard tyres. So he's going to be all over Millsy's gearbox. He's having a quick look, unfortunately. Braver Container, apparently he left because he hadn't cleaned up the track. That's the reason why he had to leave. He spun on his spit that he didn't clean up. That long brown stripe from other drivers when he actually lost all control. Right, Hush, I can't believe me and you are actually doing commentary. This is very interesting.
Yeah, I never thought I'd see the day.
I never thought I'd see the day. You know what I mean? This must be one of my nightmares. Right, okay, so...
Oh, it's one of your best days. Come on.
How can it be one of my best days? You're the only person who actually sends me a message saying, is it a kebab, pizza, or Chinese tonight? You know what I mean?
I'm not the only one. Surely someone else does it.
No, I get called Captain... I got called Captain Mackey's last night on Division 5. Yes, Benjamin, I heard you. You know what I mean? I'll deal with you later.
Oh, Hunt. Side by side with Morgs.
Oh, come on, Michael. Michael, he goes past. He moves up to 11th place. I'll tell you something right now. This is actually going to get a little bit feisty out there. There's no issues whatsoever. There's a nice little, you know, joint train there. But Michael is doing a pretty good job. He started at 17th, got himself up to the first part of the laps, and now he's down into 11th place. He's having to work really, really hard to try and pick up those points. Unfortunately for the Mercedes at the moment, they're in 11th place, not picking up any points. Unfortunately for Michael, as team principal for Mercedes, it's not been going very well for him at the moment, has it, Hush?
Well, no, it hasn't. Mercedes had a rough week, so I don't think he'll be very pleased, but we move. It's all I've got to say.
Yeah. Thank you, Captain Obvious. We move. Yes. Yeah, we go. Yeah. We jazzy coach. Right. Salmon has got a time penalty. So he's on lap hole. He's actually just keeping up with Stygian at the moment. Stygian is not having it his own rate in the Red Bull. At the moment, Alfa Romeo, come on, Dave. He's in third place, possibly picking up some nice points from Alfa Romeo. What? What is your problem, eh? You know what I mean? Just because you drive around the Red Bull and you obviously got your pom poms out.
Yeah, who's leading the race? I love you, know.
Yeah, shut up, you tart. You know what I mean? You wait till Vettel sorts himself out, then he'll start challenging you again, and then obviously you start having problems. Yeah, simple as that. That's what I say.
God.
So anyway, right. I bet you're regretting this now, aren't you? 50-50. Right, Millsy, he's going to have literally Revencilla all over him with DRS. What a... Where the hell did Revencilla come out of? He just went flying around. Literally the last corner, DRS wide open. Look at the speed of Revencilla. It's front line speed! There you go. I throw that one out. Mate, I heard your... I have to say that, mate. I was very disappointed in your front line speed. It was very disappointing the other day.
You know, what do you expect? You only expect the best.
No, I said I was disappointed. I didn't say I was complete. I was pleased.
No, it was too good.
It was so good. Right, okay, let's leave it at that. Right, listen. Right, guys, thank you so much for joining us. What happened to Slytherin?
Spun, going up the hill.
Oh, he's managed to keep it 6-2. Yellow flags around 6-2. No, we've had two safety cars. We've had a virtual safety car, two safety cars so far. We don't need any more. So hopefully, no, he's actually just slowed down and. Oh, tell you what. Oh, those tyres are just screaming at the moment. Right, let's keep an eye on what's going on at the front because Stygian is still leading this race. His yellow flag's around 6-2. Yeah, 6-1 and 6-2. Not too sure. 6-1. Yellow flag's around 6-1. What's going on here? And Salomon has got some DRS and so has NSC Dave. Stygian's got a problem at the moment because he can't shake these guys. So at the moment, we'll
he's
see.
Got the advantage, that's all that matters.
Oh, is he now? He's got the advantage, is he? All right, okay. Yeah. Have you been whispering in his ear with your one of your dodgy setups?
I've given him the relevant information. That's all. All right.
So one of your dodgy. Oh, we got a safety car.
Oh, we got a safety.
We got what? Another safety car. It's Slytherin. He's retired. We have another safety car.
Oh my god.
Right. Okay.
Cool. Do you pit?
What's for a fresh set of mediums? Why not? You might as well.
Maybe softs.
No,
I heard they can do 10 laps. No, yeah, Cornish did take them almost 10 laps.
Yeah, but look what happened to Cornish.
Jesus.
Yes, he got round. I mean, I couldn't believe he actually didn't pick up any penalties, but then he took out two drivers. I'm sorry, Cornish. I know you didn't mean to. It's fine. It's not a problem at all. But it was funny as hell. Okay, so... Right, let's have a look and see what happens with these guys. Are they going to go in, and are they going to change their tyres? Now, this is going to be interesting because Salmon has a 5-second time penalty. He does, which means, and also Riven Zilla
both
does.
Him and Zilla do.
So they're both going to serve it if they go in. Are they going to go in? Stygian's going in. Salmon is staying out. Riven Zilla's going to go in. He's going to serve his 5-second time penalty. That is very smart from Zilla. So that's interesting. As though it's
Red Bull are double stuck in. No.
Are they stuck? Well, actually, I think that will be okay. Because here he goes. Yeah, that's actually worked out perfectly there. That's worked out perfectly for the Red Bulls. Brilliant double stack.
Got the best.
Very nice. Oh, drive through penalty. Speeding under safety car. Vinginson. He's got a 5-second time. He's going to. Right. And Michael is staying out. Actually, it's not a bad shout. Actually, he's only on 6 lap old hard tyres, so he wants to try and pick up some points. And more importantly, Soggy Salmon, will he come in under the safety car and get a set of... Well, it depends, actually. Will he just go one more lap and then get a set of softs like you keep on saying? And hopefully don't
maybe
do it...
Maybe he's staying out and hoping that 5 second gets removed by the stewards.
My pen will get removed, says Soggy. I very much doubt it, mate. I'm going to pit safety car. Well, I don't know, Severin. I haven't got a clue, mate. Don't know what happened now, but there you go. So, not too sure. Okay, so as it stands right now...
Mr. Hunt is up 15 places.
Look, we don't call him that. I can't call him that.
What do you call him?
I call him Michael, because I can't call him that name. I really can't, because that name is synonymous with a British driver with pedigree, and he was a ladies' man. Michael Ender.
I know him as Michael, A.L. Michael. We know him as Mr. Bundle, Waiter. You know, the list goes on.
King Cornica. Sorry, mate. But no, in fairness, in his defence, Cornish is actually taking up that mantle. So after he's now the king of corner cuts at the moment, Cornish is. But hopefully Michael. But I think how can I put this in the nicest possible way? Michael is an interesting breed of driver. Let's put it that way.
Interesting breed.
Well, let me put it this way.
That's one way of saying it.
Well, no, interesting breed of driver. The thing about it is, he has his good tracks and he has his bad tracks. We all remember Canada, don't we? You know what I mean? Captain's disqualification. And obviously, you know the day. But, in fairness, he has got tracks where he's very, very good and very consistent around. And at the moment, he's done pretty well today. He's gone from 17th place all the way up to 2nd, so he's actually doing pretty well. But, at the same time, with 13 laps to go, those hard tyres, when they start, obviously they're not too bad now, they're just wearing in. This is actually helping him a little bit, getting a little bit more, less wear on the tyres. The other problem you've got is, with LFC Dave, who's actually on the soft tyres, which is a very interesting strategy, and the rest of the guys on the medium tyres, are fresh medium tyres, This is not going to work out very well for Michael. So he's just going to have to literally defend for his life and not overcook it. Would you agree with that, Hush?
He's got to push. Like, he has to push, in my opinion. He needs to get ahead of Soggy and pull a gap. That's all I expect from Michael.
Well, at the moment, the safety car is coming in. The safety car is in this lap. So Michael's going to have to hug that gearbox of Salmon and hope for the burn hope that Salmon makes a mistake. Like the first part of the race where, you know, where at the start of the race, because I think it was, who was it? It was, who was it? Yuzgin. He was sitting there. He was caught napping and Stygian just went, thank you very much. And all the rest of the drivers were like, well, if you're going to sit there and, you know, sleep and count 99 bottles of beer on the wall, I'm going to go for it.
When's he going to go?
Right, Salmon. And look at Michael. He's got a great start. Ooh. Oh, free boy. He's got a fry seat. And Michael's got a great start. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Go, go. 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 Right, here we go. Michael's got a great start. Salmon's got a great start. Let's have a look. And look at, here comes Yuzgin. Yuzgin all the way back from first. He literally, he had first place. This is going to be interesting.
Ooh, side by side.
Ooh, side by side with Williams and the Alpine. But they respect each other. And look at Stygian in the fifth place. He's in the medium tyres and he's catching up in the top two. This is going to be very interesting.
There's cars everywhere. I do not know where to look. Oh my god.
Stay with the front part. Stay with the front part. This is actually looking at really good at the moment. Now, as I said, he's got him up to fifth place at the moment. Right, as it stands, you're looking forward to podium interviews, Tomo. Of course I am at the moment. Of course I am. I'm a professional. How dare you?
Did you get past his teammate? Team orders?
Well, I don't know. Yuzgin has got on the Alpine. He's up into third place at the moment in the fresh, well, 8-lap-old hard tyres. So he's in the same strategy as Michael at the moment. And more importantly, at the moment, Soggy Salmon's got 14-lap-old hard tyres. So those tyres will be coming off. We've got Spun and Sector 3. Who is it? It's is it Fruit Boy? Who is it?
Oh, both Harveys.
We got another safety car. I don't believe
both lives have come together.
I don't believe it. Where's Ben? Ben's literally pulling his hair out. Well, whatever hair he's got left, you know what I mean? Oh my god.
Oh, Hunt's
no. Oh no. Hunter's picking it, isn't he?
Why is Stygian pooed?
Actually, do you know what? They're going on to softs. With 11 laps to go, they're going on soft tyres. Good call.
As
actually.
They pulled a blinder here. You mocked him earlier. He might have just pulled a blinder.
Michael's out in the heart, out in the sauce, and he's out. He's in seventh place. This could be very interesting. How many safety cars we've had so far? Four. Division three, unbelievable. Right, okay. Ben fuming. Oh, Benjamin. God's sakes, is Ben. F3 is lovely, I tell you what, mate. This is absolutely hilarious. I've never laughed so much in my entire life. Almost as funny as actually watching Hush trying to win a race. Sorry, mate.
I'll have you know, I won the first ever race of the season 6, so how about you shush your mouth? Wait, where's your... I want to know your win count. Come on, how many have you got?
I plead the fifth. Right, anyway, let's move on.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Keep your mouth quiet.
It's not even that, is it? Right, come on, Salmon. Are you going to come into the pits? You're going to have to pit, mate. You're going to have to pit. You're going to have to pit. He's going to pit. He's going to pit. He's going to save his 5 second time penalty as well. So there you go. Is Yuzgin going to pit?
No,
he stays out. He's only on land lap holder. Wow. Okay, Revenge Seller, he's in the pits as well. He's decided to go on to a set of softs as well. And so is Millsy in the Red Bull and Footy Master in the Aston Martin. They're double stacking. The Aston Martin's a double stacking. Is this going to work? Is it going to be bad? I'm not too sure. Is it going to be worse? Oh no, it's bad.
Oh no, Roberts is not going to be liking this.
Oh no, because he had to serve his 5 second time penalty, didn't he? Oh dear, that's not helped. Right, that's opened the door up for the Hunt. He's gone into sixth place. Hold on a minute, what's going on here? Why is it? Easy, son.
Footy Master's stuck in the pits. Oh, there
okay,
we go.
Michael is up to fourth place behind Soggy, who has. Right, this is actually interesting because at the moment, as it stands, let's have a look at this situation right now. Penalties. Now, Yuzgin has a 5 second time penalty. Michael is a 3 second time penalty. Dave, Salmon, Brad, Mills, Zilla, Stigin, and you've got Eagle and also Molly. They're not on penalties. The highest person is moment, Vengison has got a drive-through penalty. That's going to give a couple places to the other guys. Zicky's got 6 seconds. Footy Master's got 9. Alka-Sensor's got 6. Fruit Boy's got a 5 second time penalty as well. So, I wonder. As he says, right, okay. Kettle is boiling, Tomo. Shut up, you tar. Why don't you go battle your tractor and go to the combine harvester and go down and do the fire and all that sort of stuff, you know what I mean? I mean, go and get those cornbreads. You know what I like. These Suffolk folk. These old farmers, really old Suffolk, you know what I mean? Carson just said, oi! Sorry.
No need to be mean.
Yeah, no, he's... No, yeah. Yeah, you need to be. No need to be mean. Well, I don't mean to be mean, pal, but unfortunately, you got to go down to the old farmer and go and have a tractor and go and get those corners. You know what I'm saying? No need to be mean, Mark. Piss off, Carlos.
Who's right. Mark?
That would be my first name.
Oh, Mark. Yeah. Hello.
Oh, shut up, you tart. Right. Anyway, everybody knows me as Tomo. I don't answer to Mark. Only answer to Mark to my mum. That's the only person I answer to Mark to. That's it.
What if I call you Mark Tomo?
No. That's it. Just Tomo. You know what I mean? Listen, you are okay. You're my hated rival. If you start calling me Mark, then that's going to be all hell break loose.
Well,
you
can piss off, Carlson.
Hey.
We'll have a problem, I'm guessing, if I start calling you Mark.
Yeah, thanks. You know, that's what I need. You know, hello, Mark.
Thanks for that call.
Yeah, Carlos, you git. You know, anyway, listen, when I see you for your 50th birthday, you old bastard.
Alright, Bob isn't not doing it. Mr. Mark.
Mr. Mark Thompson or Marky Mark. Right. Listen, Hobbit, give it a rest. I had a moment, Mark. No, I mean, hey Roberts, how's that quest going for the ring? Right, anyway, so Hobbit.
Dave.
Right, okay, let's have a look. Dave, he's on 4-lap hold, soft tyres. Bit of an interesting strategy, because this is gonna be interesting. This is actually not very good for Yuzkin on the hard tyres. He is like a sitting duck.
Also got that 5 second penalty.
Oh, shut up, Benjamin. With Captain Kent, I'm from Essex, you donut. You know what I mean? You go down either south than the Birmingham and you'll start getting a nosebleed, son. Right, anyway, here comes Juskin. He's going to start his race, but Dave has got a great exit. Here comes Dave. Ooh. Look at that.
Jesus Christ.
Wow, he was close. But here comes Salmon on fresh, soft tyres. Look at this. He's right up his gearbox. He's almost sniffing his gearbox as he comes down to the first corner. Look at Dave. He managed to keep second place, but he's all over. Juskin, looking around the outside, going on the left-hand side. Oh, now around the outside, he's going through. Juskin is a sitting duck, finishing like a peking duck from a Chinese. Now you've got me thinking about food. What's the matter, you? Right, here we go. Side by side, Salmon goes for the move. Will he make a mistake?
He's done it!
Oh, he is! And he's going for first as well! It's contact! Ooh. Salmon takes the lead in the McLaren! Unbelievable! What a great, great, unbelievable start from Salmon in the McLaren! That was absolutely fantastic! Dave, Juskin is literally set up the hook, line, and sinker! Dave, I'll tell you what, look at these guys behind Dave. They're all on fresh tyres. They want to get past him. I'll tell you something at the moment. You've got Brad, Revenge Sinner, and Brad.
Oh my
and
Jesus
Gary.
Christ.
Wow, this is this is unbelievable. This is going to be an unbelievable finish to the race for Division 3. I cannot believe what we're going to see. Because at the moment, you've got Soggy Salmon. But I'll tell you something, Juskin, he is up He's literally like a sitting duck. He's like, I don't know, what we're looking for. Here comes Michael in fourth place. He's catching up to Dave. He's got fresher tyres. He's going to go for the move. Will he actually make the move stick? The man from Brighton. Will he go and he's around the corner? No, he doesn't make the move stick, but he's going to try and go around the outside to Dave. As he comes around the corner, Dave and Michael catching up to Yuskin in the hard tyres. He's not close enough. Look at Michael at the moment. Yuskin, 40 miles, got a 3 second time penalty. And then you've got Brad in fifth place, Revenge Zinner in sixth, Mills in seventh, then you've got Merlin in eighth, Stitching in ninth, Zicky in tenth at the moment, and Eagle in 11th. Wow, this is going to be a great end to the race, isn't it? Twitter hush.
Yeah, calm your voice down is all I'll say. But like,
well, just Slytherin says Essex is even work. Even work? What do you mean even? Oh, worse. All right, okay. Hey. Listen to me, Slytherin. You know what I mean? Behave yourself. You know what happened to you and Harry Potter?
Stigeon's off the track.
Stigeon's
by
off.
Miles.
And he's got a 3 second time penalty. That's not help Stigeon. Oh, he's no. No. And look at, hold on a minute, look at that. Oh, wow. Revenge Sinner just literally.
Oh, what is happening here?
I know, it was 40 miles. It just went, thank you very much. I'll take that position there. Thank you. I'll have some of that.
Oh
my God. I'm telling you what. This is getting a little bit feisty here.
Dave's gaining on your skin.
Oh my goodness gracious me. Right, here we go. Sorry, excuse me for a second. Right, Dave, he's got DRS on your skin. He's going to go around the corner. He's going to try to go around the outside.
Oh,
round.
Here we
go. Look how close he is. Look unbelievable. He's going to. Is he going to try and grab something? But I tell you what, Yuskin and those hard tyres are staying in front of Dave and the hard and the soft tyres and the Alfa Romeo in third place. And as this is going on, Salmon, Soggy Salmon, is just pulling away, getting a nice little lead in first place. This is unbelievable driving.
Yeah, 3 second gap, right choice going to the pits. All I'm saying right now is Hunt might be on a podium if he can get past Mr. Yuskin.
No, I'm sorry. I told you, you can't call him that. Can't call him that, wasn't it?
Revenge Zilla,
he's got himself up to.
He's late on the brakes.
He's got himself up to fifth place. The Aston Martin Revenge Zilla, he's really pushing that car. He wants to get up in the podium places. He's got a Mercedes of Michael right in front of him to see if he can get a decent exit out of the turn 14 and 15. Let's have a look. Dave is going to have DRS. Michael's going to have DRS. Revenge Zilla's going to have DRS. There's going to be a DRS scene. It's got 1, 2, 3, 4.
Come on, Dave. Get it done.
And Dave's going to make the most deck. He's got himself up to second place. And now he's opened the door for Michael to possibly go past actually Yuskin. Will he be able to get past? Is he going to make the most deck? Let's have a look at Michael. He's right in the gearbox, but he's gone a little bit too deep. Has he managed to keep it all in the bin? He has. He's still only got 3 second time. But look at Revenge. He's having a look in the backside. He's thinking about it, trying to get out to third place at the moment. Michael is almost onto the podiums. But I'll tell you something. This is going to be really, really close because also Gary Melzi, he's in the background. He's on the soft tyres. This is actually getting a little bit. Oh, Michael almost loses it. I tell you what, we've got yellow flags around 6-1. Do not tell me we're going to have.
Red Bull of Stigeon.
No more safety cars, please. We're crying out loud. I don't think my voice can take anymore. Right, Yuskin, he's in third place. This is absolutely fantastic. Right, he's doing a very good job at the moment. He's on 15 lap old hard tyres. He's doing so well. That is unbelievable at the moment. But look at Michael, like literally, unbelievably, he is just hunting him down like a shark in water. He can taste the water right now. Go on, smooth operator, says Mr. Ben. All right, whatever. How the hell is Dave up there? Well, he's just doing fantastic. Well, he's done a fastest lap. Here comes Michael.
Here comes Michael.
Here comes Revenge
as well.
He's going to go for it. Is he going to go for the move? And Revenge, would he make the most stick? I'm not too sure. Yes, he does. He moves up to fourth place. Michael is in a provisional podium. What on earth is going on here? This is actually turned out to be a bit of a bad decision. Sector 1, we've got yellow flags for Sector 1. Please do not tell me there's another. Thank God. I thought it was going to be another safety car. You know what I mean? I couldn't
safety
take it.
Safety car lap 31.
Please, no, don't you dare. Don't you even think about doing another safety car. Right, okay. Okay, now at the moment, I tell you what, Dave is doing a fantastic job in the Alfa Romeo on 9 lap hold, soft tyres. We've got 4 laps to go. I'll tell you something right now. Michael is in third place, but Revenge Silla, he is right on the gearbox. Zeki has got a 3 second time penalty. There's yellow flags around sector one again, but no, they're all gone. That's fine, it's not a problem at all. We're keeping an eye on Michael at the moment. He's having a battle with Revenge Silla. Revenge Silla's all over his gearbox. He's trying his best to try and keep Revenge Silla away from him. And also at the moment, obviously, this is actually bad news for Michael. He's out of the DRS range, which means Revenge Silla, he's gonna have DRS as he comes around the corner. Here we go, DRS wide open. Will Revenge Silla go past Michael? I don't think he's close enough. Is he close enough? He's getting closer. There you go, Revenge Silla goes past him. Thank you very much. There you go. Round junction one, happy days. There we go, absolutely best. RS Velo got the Lux in Slytherin. Wow, that was it. Oh, here comes Michael. He's fighting back on Revenge Silla. He's trying to get past him. So this could be like a little battle for third place between these two, and it's going to be unbelievable. But at the moment, Michael's got the
Mr. Millsy.
He's
on the back of your skin.
Yes, he is. He's going to try and get past him. He's in 7th place at the moment, Mr. Millsy. He's doing a very good job on the Red Bull. Red Bull looking to pick up some points, unfortunately. At the present time, the Hobbit, he must be loving it. He's got an Aston Martin in 3rd place. Yes, it's an ASAP, from Mr. Vettel. Michael needs lessons while with defending his Vettel. Yes, he needs to take he needs to buy your number one best-selling book there. How to defend whilst you're on Red Bull. How to defend when you're literally got no filter. Nine, get out of the way, I'm not letting you pass. Right, okay, here comes Michael. He's gonna have DRS, but is he close enough to go past? Look at this. Mercedes Silla is catching up to Dave. He's looking to try and get second place. What
come
is
on,
he
Millsy,
going
on? Get it done. Come on.
Yes, oh, 5 second time. Time on a minute, speeding in the pit lane, sector three, yellow flag, sector three. Do not bring out a don't you dare! Don't you dare! I'll tell you something unbelievable. This has obviously been a really, really good. So, hello, hush, by the way, says Vettel. How Germans defend? They don't offend, mate, they attack. You should know that by now. Hence the reason why we got 2 World Wars and 1 World Cup. Way! There you go.
Jesus.
And they're good at attacking, they just can't hold on to it.
Why even with the yellow flags in sector one?
I don't know, actually, they're perfectly honest. I think a couple of people are just it might be because somebody's being lapped or something like that. It could be possibly there. There's another yellow flag around sector one. Alcoholics has got 3 second time. Don't you even think about doing it, please don't. Right, LSC Dave, he's doing everything he can to keep the Revenge of Silla, Mr. Zilla. You know what I mean? No, he's not Godzilla, he's Revenge Zilla. Apparently he's his stressful cousin in the Aston Martin, coming around the corner, literally opening up the DRS. Here he comes again, ready? Dun 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 dun. He's going for it. He wants to chase him down. It's like me chasing down a kebab. He wants it so badly.
I thought the Mackies.
No, depends on what mood I'm in, mate. You know what I mean? I did have that chicken Big Mac. That was quite nice. I had to try it. I've got to try it, mate. You know what I mean? It's one of those things. You've got to try it. It's limited edition. What's the matter?
It's about a dual Big Mac.
Switzerland got you better attack than Germany. Switzerland got better attack than Germany, says Nibs. Wow.
Oh, fruit boy. On the
here we go. So, but how Germans defend? They bomb. And then apparently Vettel went, oi! It's like, sorry, said not okay. Sorry, no malice meant. Better be, or I will tell Rachel. Switzerland, yeah, okay. Essex is worse than anything. How would you know, Severin? What's the matter? Livs, please think before tipping. Tipping? Tomo, you have 6 Big Macs, and still you want 3 nuggets to fill you up. Absolutely, mate. 6 Big Macs is a light snack. What's the matter, you? Right, okay. Let's have a look at this. Right, we're getting down to the nitty gritty, down to the last lap. Revenge Silla.
Michael,
he's all over
what's
the
big Michael?
Bus. What's happening to Michael? No!
He's in 11.
Such a shame. Right, anyway, right, last lap. Here he comes. Dun, 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 dun. Revenge, he's having a look. He's going to go for it. Here we go, turn one. Is he going right past? And he's managed to move up into second place. Unbelievable, the Aston Martin is absolutely fantastic. And he got up to second place. LFC Davies in third.
Oh.
Brad is in fourth. What had happened to Michael? All the way down to 12th place. He's doing so well. Oh, my goodness gracious me. Right, hold on a minute. No, Michael's up to ninth. Ninth place.
Yeah,
that's absolutely fantastic.
With three cars spinning sector one.
Wow, that's unbelievable. Right, okay, I'm just going to have a quick look. At the moment, LFC Dave could possibly get Driver of the Day with 11 places. That's unbelievable for LFC Dave. Michael, I'm not going to call him, I'm sorry. You know what I mean? No, I can't do it. No, I won't. It's not happening. Sorry. You know what I mean? You're going to have to accept it. Well, anyway, so it looks like Soggy Salmon is going to win for the McLaren. What a great... He crashed out in Q3. He actually did say, I will crash out in Q3. But he did. But he has done very well today. And he comes around the last two corners. Here he comes, Soggy Salmon in the McLaren to take the win in Spain in Division 3. A fantastic win. Here comes Revenge in second. And LFC Dave, will he stay third? Yes, he will, for the Alfa Romeo. Zylbrand takes fourth. Merlin takes fifth. Juskin takes sixth after finishing seventh. Fruitbog goes seventh. Alco and ninth. He's crashed out.
Alco's crashed. Goodness.
He's crashed out right. Look at where he is. Oh, no, my goodness gracious me. Michael finishes in eighth. Eagle, starting the back of the grid, gets 10th, picks up another point. There goes to Mercedes, and Stygian, unfortunately, misses out on the points. Millsy misses out on the points as well, and Footy Master. Wow.
Okay. Oh, what a race.
Wow.
Unlucky Red Bull.
Michael says, that was so not right, said Benjamin. I don't know what happened there. No, Michael, no, this is so not right. We know who Driver of the Day is, yet he had a moment. Oh dear, Michael had a moment, said Bill, once again. I don't know what happened to Michael. He was doing so well. He's sitting in fourth place. He was actually chasing down Zilla. And then all of a sudden, it looks like he actually just lost control. And he's finished in eighth. I mean, in fairness, he started 17th, made his way out to eighth, so he made nine positions, but... Wow, that's a bit of shame for Michael, but, you know, in the day, he still picks up points for Mercedes, so they pick up a few points, but obviously, let's give it to, obviously the McLarens. Vettel must be pleased because he's one of the McLaren boys got first. Obviously, the Hobbit is pleased because his team got second place, and of course, LCFC Day for the Alfa Romeos. Get in there, son. Gets in there, so...
Oh, God. Boost your ego even more.
Oh, shut up, you tart. Michael's been promoted to seventh because Moggs has had the 22nd time penalty for ignoring yellow flags. Oh dear, don't know what's happened now.
Well, Master is now on his second lap. He's already crossed the line once, so he's now doing another lap.
I think we're waiting for him. Yeah, there you go. So there we go. Oh dear. But there you go. It's all done and dusted. Division 3 is finished, and I have to say, that last part, Q3, was absolutely superb. But yes, unfortunate for Michael, it is a shame. He did have a really good... He was doing very, very well, but unfortunately for him... Oh, just one of those things. Right, here we go. So,
Colin's got a smirk on his face, I can already tell.
Right, okay, while you go through the table, I'm going to get the top three in.
Yeah, no worries. So, taking a win from ninth place is Soggy Salmon in the McLaren, helping the Cornish's team. So, you'll be happy about that. Revenge Zilla is going to make Mr. Roberts happy. I know he was watching. He's in second. Mr. Day gets the Games Driver of the Day in third from 14th. Good drive from him. Zalbad in fourth for the Williams. Just I Merlin in fifth in the Haas. Mr. Juskin in the Alpine, the pole sitter, had an up and down race, finishes sixth. Mr. Hunt had an awesome up and down race, on for good points, but unlucky for him, he had a spin, I think. He ended up 7th. Mr. Eagle started last, finished at 8th. Footy Master, 9th in the Aston Martin. Morgs, 10th in the Alpine. Then outside the points, we have Ben Jessen in the Alfa Romeo. Fruit Boy in the Ferrari in 12th. Stygian and Millsy in 13th and 14th in the Red Bull. Alco Saints, 15th, who crashed on the line. Oh god, this name. Zelki 3. 16th in the AlphaTauri. Slipping me. 17th in the AlphaTauri. Raven Container 18th. And myself finishing 90th after retiring, which was this week.
Yeah, exactly, yeah. So, the guys who've just joined us, if you can just include your audio, please. And we will get through and see who is in here. Well, we've only got, we got two. Waiting for the third one, so we're waiting for Mr. Zilla himself. But I'll tell you what, we will start with third place, LCFC Dave, if you can include your audio, please, buddy. Congratulations, bringing in third place for the Alfa Romeos. Get in there, my son. congratulations there, mate. Very, very well done. Talk to us about your race.
Wow. It was basically a safety car race, wasn't it?
Do you know what? When it got up to five, I thought if it goes up to six, that's it. I'm having enough.
Oh,
it's going Mackies.
But no,
I'm going to go for the KFC.
What actually happened? I don't believe it. No, I know. First safety car. I got a drive through, didn't I? Yeah, that's great.
I'm not going to call you by your gaming tag, Milesy. It's rubbish. Sorry, mate.
And then whenever. I think next one came out and I think I stayed on meds. The next one came out and went on softs. Next one came out and stayed on softs.
I'm seeing a pattern forming now.
And then just brought it home. Oh god. As soon as Soggy fucking got ahead of was it Millsy, wasn't it? No, was it? No, what Millsy? Was it Millsy? No, Yuskin.
I don't know. Apparently it's called Yuskin on the halves. I don't know what Pazuzu means, but you know what I mean? I'm just going to call him Millsy for the time being until I figure out what's going on.
It's still Millsy. It's still Millsy.
It's still Millsy. That's it.
But as soon as Soggy got his balls out and went past Yuskin, there was no chance and he wasn't getting past. I don't think I had to set up enough to get him down the straight. So I had to wait for DRS.
Well, do you know what? I think you did a very good job there, mate. You know what I mean? Bearing in mind you had the longest serving soft tyres. Hush, you got anything you'd like to say to this young man?
Young.
Good drive. Not happy that you made Tom happy by scoring points at Alfa.
I'm sorry.
It's fine.
Oh, shut up.
Next week it's Monaco.
If you can any other team, I'll be happy.
Next week it's Monaco, and cutting my hair. Cutting my hair next week.
Cut your hair, yeah, of course you are. Right,
the champagne, on the yacht.
Let's go to the race winner, because I think Zilla, Revenge Zilla can't join us, so we're going to go to the race winner. So anyway, but well done, Zilla, Revenge Zilla, finished second place, unbelievable pace. I thought you were actually going to finish third, but you managed to get second, so you did very, very well. But Soggy Salmon, first place, you crashed out in Q3, you actually said you crashed out in Q3, we thought you were joking, you actually did it, and then you go ahead and win the race. Congratulations. Talk to us about the race.
Mate. Oh, me and Q3 just don't get on very well. It's never been a good relationship.
You've got to be nice to Q3, mate. You've got to be nice to Q3. You've got to, you know, blow her a couple of kisses.
But the race was quite boring, to be honest. Just really boring. But I don't know, just safety car after safety car, weren't it? I just about to settle down and for a long run on the hard, then another safety car came out and then slapped the softs on and took it home.
Well, do you know what? I think you did a very good job because you managed to get yourself like, a three and a half second lead while the other guys were battling in the background with Dave just trying to keep you two people behind him. He had Michael behind him, he had Revenza behind him, he had somebody else behind him and stuff like that. He's trying to battle. And by the time he looked up, you just shot off in the distance. He was like, "Oh, hey, see that?"
Yeah,
I mean,
so, seen Yuskin was holding him off, and I just slapped all the ERS down and just tried to build as big of a gap as possible early on.
Fair enough, that's not a problem at all. Unity, obviously, Red Bull didn't score any points.
Yeah,
sorry, mate.
Yes.
But you've got to be happy with Soggy Salmon doing a very good job. Come on, mate.
Yeah, you had a good drive. You did what you needed to do. You got past the hard runner of Yuskin at the start and then pulled a 3 second gap or more. And you, like you said, had a boring race after that, I'm pretty sure. So that was a good drive from you.
Yeah, cheers.
Well, guys, obviously, you know, congratulations on your win, Soggy. Congratulations on third place, Dave. Congratulations, Vincent. I know you couldn't join us, so you got in second place. I'm pretty sure that you might possibly get driver of Davis, Dave. I'm not too sure at the moment. It will probably go for a vote in Twitter, but I think you've got a strong case. My name is Helkin Thomas. I have been joined by two different commentators. I had Daisy Free, Dave's Freaked. Unfortunately, his mic was having problems. So, and then we had Unity, who got a decent finish for the last stint. We had a couple more safety cars, but it's been very much enjoyable with Mr. Hush. I thoroughly enjoyed it. Did you enjoy it, Hush?
Yeah, well, the next dynamic duo, you'll steal the new sports soon.
But anyway, so basically, tomorrow I think it's Timmer and who else with Timmer? Is it
Days we can Timmer on comms tomorrow?
Right, okay, so hopefully Days we can sort out his mic situation and that should be okay. And obviously that will be it will be Timmer's unfortunately last race he'll be commentating in, so hopefully Division 4 will give him a race that he will be very pleased to see. But anyway, that's enough from us. We hope we'll join us this time next week for Monaco. It will be the night and it's going to be carnage, so we look forward to it. For me, from Helkin Tomo, from the guys here, LSC Dave, and obviously Unity Hush and Soggy Salmon, we bid you adieu and good evening.